Natural disaster in general brings an increased risk of outbreaks in between the 6 and 8 weeks after the event. So what we are trying to do is to help in the surveillance system to the authorities and to be sure that in case something happens, we will be able to support and to stop the outbreak on time. The situation of the area today, it is, as you can imagine, still quite devastated. We have a lot of waste. There is a strong difficulty to access to good water. And in general, all these things can bring an increase on disease. When we arrived to the area of Burawen, we focus on the referral hospital that it is quite damaged by the typhoon, and we knew that it was the referral hospital for a big area, so we focus on it. And as we could not rehabilitate in this moment the hospital, we have done a field hospital to ensure that the patients can come to have an adequate treatment. So for the moment, we are working mainly in field tents in a field hospital. And we are working in the peripheral area in supporting the rural clinics and giving drugs and helping with human resources support to the area to ensure that at least the clinics are working. The conditions of the families in this moment are very precarious. Their houses are extremely damaged. And we want to help them in this gap between now and the reconstruction of their houses, and to provide some dignity and some capacity to cope. So what we are doing is a distribution for shelter. We are giving plastic seating or tents, depending on the situation. For the day by day, we are giving hygiene kits to ensure that they have the minimum products. And to give them more autonomy, we are doing distributions of cooking sets that allow them to cook in their own houses. And we are also distributing water containers, because water is one of the essential items that they have to have at home, and that it has to be safe and drinkable.